All right. Good evening, people. I'm going to show you how I clean out my protein skimmer. So here I go. I take this cup out, which was pre-loosened before. Set it down right there. And of course, take this out. I gotta loosen this off. It's a little tight. There we go. That comes off nice and easy. Sort of. Okay, so get a guck in there. Blech. All right, so take this first. Actually, you know what I could do? I don't really want to take them both at the same time, but that's okay. I think I can manage. So there we go. We're pulling this over to the sink. We're gonna dump that crap out. That's a lot of junk in there. Yuck. Well, I got this predetermined mat right here. So I'm gonna just set those both there. And take this. Look at that. Oof. Just gonna show you guys. Look at this too. Well, that's like a few weeks worth. I'd have to say my tank's not really that dirty. I'll just rinse it off. Rinse this first. You're gonna get your hands really in there to get that stuff off. It just doesn't want to come off by itself. So just clean it right out like that. In circles. There we go. Not bad. Next, collection cup, dump that down, get all that crap down there, that's my wife's laundry going off, makes some good sound effects, sound like a smoke detector or something, there we go, rinse this off too. Can't do it with one hand, I'm just showing you how I do it anyways. I get it nice and clean. And I get this apart. I think I'm just gonna pause it for a second, then I'll come back.